This is the address. But you must agree with me. This must be a trap.
I totally agree, Claire. Let's just be on guard.
What the hell is going on here?
This is a trap.
I agree. Stay on guard.
Leon Kennedy. Claire Redfield. Former RPD officer. Former college student. You two can lower your weapons now. Alright. Who are you and why should we care?
And what's with the Halloween costume? It's not Halloween for another few months, pal.
My name is Dr. Stephen Strange, and I have multiple questions for both of you. The first question is, how did you end up in our universe? And second of all, why you've brought threats to this world? This guy's clearly on drugs.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you two clearly have no idea what's going on. How do I put this to you two nicely? You are not in your world anymore. You're in ours, which I detected once you entered. Now I need to find out how you got here and how I can send you back.
It was some kid. But we're not the only ones that were brought here.
Well, clearly I need to find out who they are and where they're currently at. Wait here until I'm done. I'm gonna go and do some digging.
Then what's going to inject me with something to make me high? How does that even work?
I have no idea. This isn't exactly what I had in mind, but...
Bring it on! Bitch!
This isn't exactly what I...
Stay still, you insect! Man-Thing!
Man-Thing? I haven't even hit 18 yet!
Just stay still! My dress! How dare you!
Hey kid! Where are you?
How dare you insult Lady Dimitrescu!
Lady Dimitrescu! Damn it! Try saying that 10 times fast!
Shut up! It's time for you to die! Your blood will be. Not today!
Good job, Lady Four! Let's blow this bitch apart!
Parker? What the hell is this thing? You okay, Pete?
Tell us what happened, Parker.
Just a giant vampire lady who just really wanted this girl's blood. But she's fled the scene now.
Putting a child's life in danger makes me sick. We must find her now.
Hold up, Jane. Let's get this thing over to S.H.I.E.L.D. before we do anything else.